Hi friend, in the first question it is given, there is a rectangular loop.